Alrighty. It is time. Let us ascend the city.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Quite
yeah,
a few
yeah.
hostile.
Stay frosty. Got it.
Do I even have anything to spend my man on anymore? That's okay. We're gonna get like the new. We're gonna get like the new.
Are we surrounded?
Abilities.
Just need to fight our way out.
And they're gonna cost like 200 each or some shit.
Now's your chance.
On it. Whoa. Yeah.
This is nice.
Ready.
Thank you, regular zombies, for having very large back hitboxes. Sheesh.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Oh.
Alright.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
How does that sound?
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
You say that while we're inside of one of the most dangerous places we've been so far.
Could probably chill here for a while.
That way,
wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a look.
Thankfully, I can use the upgrade, even in this menu. Sweet! My best shots now have supreme damage. I should have had that a long while ago. Alright. And I guess we'll grab this. Increase the value of break shards through crafting. Is that just literally... crafting stuff?
Take a load of what? What was I gonna make again?
Lucid Cluster, Lucid Bloom. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. Oh gosh. I didn't realize just how much we converted things. I thought it was basically like turn Fervid Bloom into Fervid Cluster or something. But no, we actually can turn, like, say, Fervid Bloom into Latent Clusters. Eek. So have I made any progress on that now? Okay. So yeah, it's just upgrading stuff. We'll let that be for now. We're gonna end up in a really awkward scenario, I think, where I've, like, converted a bunch of my shit just for the sake of challenges. I don't know how to do this. Okay, attack by barging enemies. So, barging is just the regular attack. I thought I was like literally walking up into them.
Yep.
Or some shit.
Oh, this one.
Ugh.
That's it. Here it comes. Gotcha.
The advantage is ours.
Got you on your toes now.
Alright, this fucker can heal. Yo, that didn't poison him! What the fuck?
I don't like the look of this.
There's a shot.
What if I just do supreme levels of damage? What if I just out DPS the heals? Resistant to fucking poison!
Alright! Okay. Yeah. Too slow.
Hi, zombie. You're not... you're not the intended target here. I'm so sorry for the things that are happening to you. Oh gosh, a lot of you came down, huh? Oh my fuck!
Oh, how do I look like I'm bearing?
Oh, thank fuck! Die! Ow! It's so close to death.
That's quite a fight.
I don't even get anything super unique from him, but I'll take it, I guess. Owie.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Oh, got fuck
me. Sorry, not sorry. Oh. Oh.
Sheesh. Oh my god! I didn't know there was another one left. I thought that was the last one.
Could be worse, I suppose.
It says the guy is not gonna be fighting. So the taunt has caused the break, right?
It certainly seems that. It appears to be thickest around the castle.
So if we get rid of them, we get rid of the break too?
I'd say it's a possibility, but I wouldn't get your hopes up too high.
Why not?
It just seems rather persistent. You might stop it from getting worse, but as for getting rid of it entirely...
Oh.
Yeah, and they might not be, like, responsible for...
Back off!
Now's your chance.
Oh, nice. That counts as an attack as well for my challenge. Yeah, they could be victims of the break as well. Even if they end up being like sources of the dark magic. And...
This should come in handy.
So did they want me to like check out the gate? Or are they just telling me if you want to go to the front gate and go faster, you can. Holy fucking treasure chest. My god. Oh, they died instantly. Nice. Y'all
right in the sweet spot.
Didn't end up being zombies.
Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman?
I'm only getting hit like this because I'm doing dumb challenges. Fucking with their attack, I'll take it. Come on, do a regular attack, not the special one that breaks my defense. Hey! Hey!
Whoa,
thank you!
Hurt.
And while I'm here, I'll go ahead and upgrade this. Which should help us even more.
Only if talking to you. Yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah, kind of tired after that.
Oh, that's on the other side of the wall. What's over here?
Where are you going?
The floor plan showed a passage leading in from the side of the castle. If we can find it, we might be able to sneak in undetected.
I'm conflicted because on one hand, a lot of times they put... Developers put a lot of stuff for us to, like, obtain on the side path. The one that's like, oh, going undetected. But on the other hand, I kind of want to go through the front door and insult the Tanta. Let her know that I'm coming to kill her, give her time to prepare, and kill her anyways. Temporarily boosts Frey's attacking abilities to the max.
Guess it's my lucky day.
What does that mean?
Hey.
You suddenly feel extremely magically adept. Okay. Yeah, we have a whole different symbol there.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
Oh my fuck. Fucking all doing this. Little spear attack.
You ready? I got just the thing.
Ooh, don't you want to stab me? I'm right in front of you. I also have a shield. Thank you.
Felt that.
Sheesh, that guy got fucked up. Stab, stab, stab.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa!
That's not doing much.
Yeah, I didn't do shit. Alright, well, we're done digging around with that.
Yep. Huh. Ready for this? Whoa!
Oh, nice fucking hit, buddy.
You're toast.
Oops. That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Oh, fucking zombie. Ah.
You're too tongues for goodness sake.
I can't help it. They're so fucking clingy.
Well, do something. Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
You know what?
What do you think I am? Superhuman? Ready to rip.
It wasn't necessary, but I felt the need.
Oh. Got him.
Maybe I just can't actually go through the front door. I'll make a save, just in case. This doesn't look like I can go through here. Oh well. I guess we get the best of both worlds. We went through the front door, we fucked up one of her stronger soldiers. And then we're forced to go to the other side to get rewards.
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Exactly.
You're gonna love this! Huh. This should do the trick. There it is!
Only two more! Maximize my shield damage.
Or just, like, my overall magic.
My ace in the hole!
Nice.
That'll do it.
Not as nice.
So I guess blue attacks don't trigger the counter spells, just if you take hits from the normal attacks.
We got this.
Which is fine. But also kind of disappointing.
This ought to be good.
Die.
All right. Yeah. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now. I think I told you, nothing but cliffs in this direction.
Cliffs that lead up to the castle. We can get in where they least expect it.
I'm not trying to do that. I just wanted to explore. But wowee, here you go. So there was a whole nother path. I didn't even get fucking marked. At least I don't think so. They, or maybe they did talk about it. They gave a, we looked at three different places, but I thought one of them, one of them was just saying, oh, that's where the throne room is. And then they talked about the front gate, and they looked to the left for the other path. Fucking making sure I'm ready for that next ability.
I can taste it. Its presence is coming so soon. Silas's red magic, you say?
This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Lucky.
Do they?
Just do what you do best.
They didn't at all. Oh! Where the fuck am I? I guess I found an exit gate.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes!
Fuck it. I'll at least grab this belfry. Melidus Academy. Mutant. Autospot. Polje. Polge?
What's this?
I appreciate that we have like a lock-on open chest. I really do. What the fuck?
We have this valuable item. Just leave it inside of the right next to the gate. No one will notice.
Wait. Oh, damn it! Fuck! I didn't look at where the direction was. Shit. I was so excited. I was like, I got it figured out! There we go.
The brain! My brain is expanding!
Let's see. What do we got here?
That's a lot of fucking zombies.
You certainly picked up some nice little tricks.
That water was kinda deep. Oh shit. Well, I can't run on water. At least. Not right now. It's a good thing we went to a place that was just like a big fucking desert.
Too slow.
Oh, shit!
Thoughts?
I'm going to hazard a guess that you're feeling somewhat peaky.
Does that mean like shit?
Yeah,
I'm feeling peaky. Like that! Right in the sweet spot!
Now's your chance!
On it!
Yeah, taking some poison damage wasn't the best thing ever there. Damn it, why is this town so big?
There's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself. So, these brake zombies, they're...
victims of the brake that consumed Tonta Sila's realm, I'd say.
How could she do this to the people she was supposed to protect? Ruler of Kranos, my ass. On your toes now.
Maybe she didn't mean it. And maybe she's really sorry. I doubt it. Is this a photo location? Oh shit. I didn't realize. I'm here. I'm just looking for all the small rewards I can get. So many people
there
walking
you
at
are.
Me.
Here it comes. Come on.
I'm sad I'm not rewarded for actually what's like that? Hitting their head.
That'll.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
Well, in case the kids actually give me like a genuine reward, I'll take another picture for them. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? I opened the chest but didn't actually get the item inside of it. I saw, but I thought that meant like it was an item I already had, or like maxim. Fuck. I keep like auto-vaulting off the roof when I'm trying to actually do like a specific leap. Because if I can specific leap a certain area, I'm sure I can just climb. See? All right.
You might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here.
You're the expert.
Fucking let me up! Oh my god!
This'll be a good one.
As a much cooler picture of the castle. That's for sure. Two remaining. Oh, do
that's
we actually
that.
Move on to a next part of the quest? Because I didn't know. The hell's up there? That one, I'm not sure about.
Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Got it in one.
Double first strike! Easy.
Hmm.
gonna be so happy if it turns out that, the starting spells are really cheap in the next set of magic.
Finders keepers.
Like, oh, this is 30, this is 40, this is 50, this is 70. I'll be able to afford so much immediately.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Too far now.
Holy shit. Alright. I don't remember the exact path I took to go to the side. Because we've just kind of been like fighting everything along the way, and I imagine some shit's respawned. Because a lot of them were just basic ass zombies. How do I get up there? I don't think I can at the moment. There must be some other sort of shit I'll use later. Oh yeah, we definitely have had some enemies respawn. I think mana respawns that fast, though.
Perhaps the front door isn't the best option.
What? You don't think I could take them?
I'm simply saying there might be a way in that would involve less stabbing and bleeding.
I was half kidding. I'm fond of my blood on the inside. But we may not have a choice.
Might it be worth it seeing what's around the back?
Oh, I'm going there.
Let's check to see if the front gate is locked or not first.
We're just triggering fucking dialogue. Okay, we're going to the side. It is time.
Look out!
Sheesh! They fucking came in swinging, holy shit! I was just gonna run by them, but then they all fucking did like side attacks the instant they flew up! Holy hell!
Oh, this one. Ooh, that gotta hurt. Whoa. Oh.
It's not much being let in.
Oh.
And avoid getting hit for a little while.
Yeah, it was just the path. I went the wrong way. Let's kill the Tanta. The Tanta must have put all these items down here herself. She is the one that can manipulate matter. So she must have placed all these items here to prevent me from rushing to her.
See, what did I tell you? Oh, ye of little faith.
So much for plugging the gap in her defenses.
All right, let's go find where this bitch is hiding.
Oh, Jesus. Well, fuck. That's inconvenient. The Legend of Tanta Scylla. Whoa. There was a time when Tanta Scylla would have drawn her sword in defense of Athiel without a moment's hesitation, no matter who or what threat. No matter what the threat to her beloved land might be. Her greatest victory came with the Purge of the Reddig, and from it grew her reputation as a warrior possessed of a sword and armor so finely constructed that neither could be so much as scratched, and a vengeance so swift and deadly that to fight her was to die in the blink of an eye. Well. I think it's time that we take that crown for ourselves. What do we got? Errant soldier. Yeah, that's easy.
This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight.
Get out of the way. Now's your chance.
Here it comes. Had to work a little there.
Only a little?
That orb.
Why did she build a castle on top of this stupid cliff?
Defensive.
Possibly so she could look
position?
Down on all of her enemies.
Sounds like a fun hobby.
Maybe not defense position. He's right. Maybe she's just egotistical.
Worth a shot. Gotcha.
The advantages are.
I think that's all of them.
Woo!
Looks like it. Nice work.
I like how we went to the side path to, like, sneak in and not deal with sword fighting. But no, it's still happening. I might as well have just fought all the way up here, I think.
This'll do it. How'd you like
oh,
this?
Shit. Well, hey, at least she intercepted the shot for us. I almost had her without taking that extra bit of damage. Aftershock. A nail design thought to symbolize elegance and grace. Causes killer blows to emit a shockwave when they land, damaging nearby enemies.
Better be on my guard.
I mean, technically there already is a shockwave. When we do finishers, I guess that one just increases its damage.
Yeah.
And friend, a little quick to try and get me the spear, huh?
For my next trick.
Actually, I wonder if you bind somebody who's in a finishing position. Does it keep them in that?
There's no one around.
That'd be cool.
Did you do something to annoy them all?
No, I did something to kill them.
What didn't I do?
Oh!
What?
No!
I just wanted the chest. It was worth it. We like feathers.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.